Colorectal cancer is a cancer of the large intestine. So the colon is the very last part of the intestinal tract. It's about 5-6 feet long. And colon cancer is a common cancer. It's about the third leading cause of cancer in this country, behind breast and lung cancer, and affects people mainly after the age of 50. And it's something that is a serious problem in this country.